Advertisement Continue Reading Below. The pink-colored savoury jam and traditional mash that Stephen Carter Bailey used in his aforementioned Fleetwood Mac-themed pie grossed out Prue Leith, who grimaced delivering her verdict. "I have to say, there's something very upsetting about eating pink mash." Yan tried to impress the judges by cutting dough in the shape of ones and zeros to seal her pie, but Prue found all of the decorations to be a bit of a mess. "Now people think I can't make peace. I can," Yan later grumbled. Poor Julia Chernogorova dismissed her own pastry a rank, whereas Paul himself complained that he could taste the burntness in Kate Lyon's chocolate cupcakes in the technical round. When all was said and done, Julia was sent home by Paul and Prue, while 19-year-old Liam Charles clinched a victory as star baker for the first time. "Bakers, well, turn it over to Tyra Banks to express the frustration we've been feeling throughout Pastry Week. All of the fallout from Pastry Week will be addressed when Joe Brand presents Bake Off in Extra Slice on Thursday at 10 p.m. on Channel 4, while the Great British Bake Off continues next Tuesday at 8 p.m. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.